Hi, thanks for being here and listening to us. My name is Kathleen Watterson, and I'm from Joshua Tree. I work for the Better Business Bureau and have for 15 years. I have multiple sclerosis, so I work from my home. I moved here to Joshua Tree in 2005 to get away from the stress of city life and to ease the symptoms of MS with the dry desert air. However, my life has been anything but tranquil. Soon after I moved, the off-road disturbances from my neighbors started. They have several properties strung together, and they ride incessantly. When I asked them to be more considerate with their riding, the harassment began, and their riding became more deliberate with the intention to annoy and intimidate. I have been sandblasted, and I wish I had brought pictures. I have pictures of sand 12 feet above me. They have trespassed on my property. They have encouraged their friends to do the same. Code enforcement, and thank you, Randy. Code enforcement has contacted them, but the problem has now found its way into the courts.